Naked, you are simple as one of your hands. Smooth, earthy, small, transparent, round. You have moon lines, apple pathways. Naked, you are slender as a grain of wheat.
Inspired by one of the most sensual poets of the 20th century and the music of the Miramax film, The Postman, Il Postino. The movie that tells the story of a young postman, a beautiful woman, and a romantic poet who changes their lives forever. Miramax Records and Hollywood Records present an album of music and poetry.
It happens that I am tired of being a man. It happens that I go into the tailor shops and the movies all shriveled up, impenetrable like a felt swan navigating on a water of origin and ash. The smell of barbershops makes me sob out loud.
Music from the Miramax movie was composed and orchestrated by Luis Bacalov. To pay homage to Neruda, celebrities got together to record poems from the Miramax edition of Love, 10 poems by Pablo Neruda.
And suddenly I saw the heavens unfastened and open. Planets, palpitating plantations, shadow perforated, riddled with arrows, fire and flowers, the winding night, the universe.
With a lot of Neruda's poems, it's difficult to end them. They seem to hang in space at the end.
Director Michael Radford joins the group of actors in paying respect to Pablo's poetry.
Here, surrounding the island, there's sea. But what sea? It's always overflowing.
Tonight I can write the saddest lines. Write, for example, the night is shattered and the blue stars shiver in the distance.
She was a mermaid who had lost her way. The taunts flowed over her glistening flesh. Obscenities drenched her golden breast.
If little by little you stop loving me, I shall stop loving you, little by little.
Close to you is close to me, and your absence is far from everything.
And it was at that age poetry arrived in search of me. I don't know where it came from winter or a river.
Everyone pries under your sheets. Everyone interferes with your loving. They say terrible things about a man and a woman.
Beautiful nude. Equally beautiful your feet, arched by primeval tap of wind or sound.
Today I stretched out next to a pure young woman, as if at the shore of a wide ocean, as if at the center of a burning star of slow space.
Naked, you are blue as a night in Cuba. You have vines and stars in your hair. Naked, you are spacious and yellow as summer in a golden church.
To that sea that is thrashed by your oceanic eyes, the birds of night peck at the first stars that flash like my soul when I love you.
The night gallops on its shadowy mare, shedding blue tassels over the land.